hell has the funding to build something like this?
It's got Neo Umbrella written all over it. Be careful.
Copy that.
Captain, can you pinpoint their location?
They're in some sort of research bay. We can get there from the lower levels. Let's go get them! Pierce, I need you to scope out an area for me.
I'm on it.
Hey.
I'm on it.
Hurry up.
Yeah, I know.
Over here.
Yeah, I know.
Pierce.
Yeah, I know.
Over here! Can't get into the air ducts with these blades going. See if you can turn them off from up there.
Roger that.
Okay, it's off.
Roger, I'm going in. I'll see what I find here. Wait for my command.
Roger that.
Pierce, I got another set of blades in the way.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
It's off. Good to go.
Power to the elevator.
Copy. I'll rendezvous with you up ahead.
Pierce, I'm in the elevator. Headed your way.
Copy that, Captain.
Initiated. Please wait until the connection is complete. Hello, stranger.
Ida?
Yep, it's me. Or should I say, was me. Consider this my little parting gift to you. If you've made it this far, I'm assuming you're BSA. Not that it matters. He still won't stop my plan. No one can. One missile and this world will be transformed.
Follow me! Roger!
Into a new Eden for my last and greatest creation.
Roger!
He will thrive in the ashes of the burning city. conquering all that remains after the fall. He will reign as king of the new era.
Something tells me this new creation isn't a pillow fight.
Pierce, can you get through to HQ?
No, not unless we get topside.
So we're on our own. All right, let's get Jake and Sherry the hell out of here. Come on.
Roger.
Normalized. Connection procedures complete. Disengaging the safety lock.